A Millard West High School student is under arrest tonight.
Yeah, the district says he made a verbal threat, so staff members called Omaha police. Officers booked a 16-year-old boy for terroristic threats. A district spokeswoman says there is no safety concern at the school. We will continue to follow this.